Morgan set sail for Florida, but he hadn't counted on the hurricane. It was like no storm the Knights had ever seen. It swept across the Caribbean with a vengeance, leaving fragile colonies in ruins.
It'll have to be in dry dock for quite a while before it's seaworthy again.
Not good enough. We need to sail right away.
If you try to get to Florida in that, you'll be swimming the last 100 miles. Consider yourself lucky you made it to port at all in a hurricane.
Speaking of hurricanes...
Well, well. Morgan Black. So, the New World hasn't killed you off yet. What's this I hear about Florida?
Nothing that need concern you.
Oh, come now. You sent my best ships to the bottom. The least you owe me is a little civility. Are you going after the treasure fleet?
Aye, we're going after the Spanish, but we don't want their gold. If you take us to Florida, it's yours.
I like the idea of your knights keeping the Spaniards busy while I make off with the plunder. I really do. But I'm not sure you're up to the task.
And you are? Those pirates of yours are too scruffy and underfed to stand toe-to-toe with an army of conquistadors.
Point taken. But still, I don't make a habit of sailing with knights. Perhaps I'll let you and your men come along with me. But you'll have to prove yourself first. Prove yourself worthy to sail with me before I leave, and I'll take you to Florida.
Making a name for myself on these islands should impress Lizzie. I'll have to find ways to improve my reputation. The hurricane has put us so far off course, we won't be getting any shipments from Malta.
Ciao.
Sir, natives are attacking some of the local settlers.
We should protect those settlers.
Thank you, friends. Please make yourselves welcome to anything you need in Havana.
The blowgun warriors do not fight well against cavalry. We should build a stable and trade more. I'm told the Caribs have cut off Havana's trade with the rest of Cuba. We should secure that area and rebuild a trade post for them. But let's be cautious in case there are more hostile natives.
I'm a mission.
Yes.
Yes,
Tinder.
I'm at B mission.
Come on, baby. Yes.
Peter, that baby came to us.
Mission.
ridiculous! I'ma take some.
Thank you.
Keep pushing, men. Only 10 minutes until Lizzie sets sail.
I'm a picture.
Picture.
say you've done quite a bit of good here, Morgan. And I want you to do a favor for me. This native boy next to me needs safe passage back to his family on that nearby island. Find the natives that stole his canoe. Once you have it, use it to get to the island.
Yes. Ready. Winter. Yes. Wonderment. Ready.
Only 3 more minutes until Lizzie leaves.
Focus,
sir.
Ah, Morgan Black. You've made quite a name for yourself around here.
Imenasok. Focus, sir.
Heil.
Morgan Black. Get your men aboard. I will take you to Florida.